Does your stovetop look like this? Let's fix it. Follow for daily tips.